In a way, this is a very surreal experience for me because, you know, as a kid when I went to Madame Tussauds, I never imagined that I would see myself as a wax figure at the Madame Tussauds.